Good points on the board. Let's continue. So far. okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic, amazing, you deserve that race win, well done mate.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. So Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners.